fish talk. Let me show you some. I regret buying this. Mainly because the red number 3 dye. Look at the haze it's done to this tank. Kind of a yellowish. Also to this one, not quite as bad, but you can see the haze. This tank, I didn't feed him that food because he eats live food. So FYI, read the label and check for dye. Mainly purchased because it's jumbo and it doesn't get caught in the weirs of this tank. Never again.